Hello friends, I'm Rajiv from Broadband Help Desk. This video is about how to configure iBulb Battens modem for BSNL. First of all, open any browser and enter 192.168.1.1. It will ask for username password. Enter username as admin and password admin2 and click login. To open router setup page, go to quick start, click run wizard. Click next, select your time zone and click next. Select triple POE and click next. Enter username password provided by your ISP. VPI 0, VCI 35 for BSNL. Click next and edit SSID. This is your Wi-Fi network name. Select authentication type and enter Wi-Fi password in pre-shared key. Click next, next, and then close. Go to maintenance, sys restart, restart with current settings. After reboot, your modem will be ready to use. Thank you for watching this video. I am Rajiv from Broadband Help Desk. Subscribe my channel to update your knowledge on broadband. Thank you.